What's up, everybody? This is a New Year's Eve special. What's up, everybody? This is a Fungry TV New Year's Eve special. It's the 31st of December 2016, and I'm dining at Maju Palace. And I'm here with my entire family. So, like, literally my entire family.
Hi. Say hi.
So it's a happy day for us, but I'm here to review the food. We're here to eat dim sum. Yeah, and don't mind the music at the back because, yeah, this family likes to sing. We're going karaoke. Okay, so this is the chili review for Maju Palace. This is how it works. I'm going to start off with this chili. It smells good, like it's already mixed up. It's alright, nice balance of ginger and garlic in there. This is the green sun rock. Really spicy, hits you at the back. It's the chili oil. This is the crunchy type. It's nice and oily. And it lingers in your mouth with that bit of umami taste, you know? Yam cake, got chicken stuff inside. It's like a... It's alright. Honestly, I've had better. So, that's pao, but I don't eat pao. So this is the humor review. There's prawn. The consistency is alright. Nice chunky one. Try this dog. That's great, that's nice and juicy. Or, it is nice and juicy. So thanks for watching my review of Maju Junction. So thanks for watching my review of Maju Palace, Family New Year's Edition. If you want to watch more, click on the link below.